So for this menu project, I want to create an application where I can make various restaurant menus with various items, all from within one application. All restaurant menus in the general sense contain the same thing. Some have a few appetizers, some entrees, a few desserts, and of course some beverages. To keep things simple, let's call all of these things menu items. And all of my menu items belong to a specific restaurant menu. It also would be helpful to have a price and brief description for each of our menu items. An important early design decision to make is how to model my database. There is more than one correct way to structure a database, but there's no need to make things too complicated. Let's walk through the process of making a database layout together. We have a restaurant table to represent all of the restaurants in our database, along with a corresponding name and ID number. Then we have a table of menu items. Each menu item will have a name, an ID, a description, a price, and a course to categorize whether it is an appetizer, entree, dessert, or beverage. We will also provide a restaurant ID to assign a foreign key relationship with our restaurant table. Okay, so we've planned out how we will design our database. Now let's get to coding it up. If you've used SQL before, you might be used to writing something like this. If you're not an SQL expert, it might be a little hard to understand though. Now there's nothing wrong with this code, but let's take a look at it for a second. Using raw SQL, we have to send queries to the database as strings. This works, but our Python compiler has no way of helping me if I make a typo or reference a table that doesn't exist. Every other data structure we use in Python is some type of object. So why not treat our database queries, tables, and rows as objects as well? Well, this concern isn't a unique one, and developers have created tools for this very problem. Object relational mappers, or ORMs, can be thought of like a translator, converting our code from one form to another. If we send off code written in Python, or any other preferred programming language, it is transformed by the ORM into SQL and sent off to our database. The ORM also gets results from an SQL statement and allows us to use it as an object from within our Python code.